A man has always wanted to lay me down, but he never wanted to pick me up. And the men that did have real love and affection for me were the ones that never touched me.
Now you can go ahead and have a seat, baby, rest on my bed. Why you acting all nervous like you next to a ledge? It's a king size, you ain't gotta rest near the edge. Reminiscing about the time when you text me and said that you are not shy, so don't flex like you scared. 5 minutes later, I'm caressing her legs. Respect up, gotta go, really mess with her head. Wanted a real nigga, but she met me instead. Now you with a king, don't expect me to beg. Though I treat you like a queen, with respect and I pledge all my loyalty to you with no regrets till it's dead. Might just gonna tie the knot, she suggested we wed. No, I got to sit on lock like a head full of dreads. The way them haters watching us, they remind me of feds. But if they ever touch you, baby, I will rip them to shreds. Cause you my first lady, got me feeling just like the press. It's time we get this understood, so you know what I mean. What's a revolutionary if he don't got a queen? At times, it's just a woman that you need on your team. Dirty money coming in, but she keeping it clean. She investing in your dreams, she applying them skills. It don't matter her color, long as shawty keeping it real. It get deep in this bill, but she keeping it still. I got a rider by my side, she even reached for the wheel. And she gon' speak how she feel when they get out of line. Never hesitate to bust when she pull out that nine. I was broke and fucked up, down to my last dime. She gave me a stack and man, I doubled that with time. I wasn't looking for trouble, it was trouble that was fine. A nigga like myself, I was struggling and blind. Until I started thinking how to elevate my mind. Society would have you suicidal every time. Had me thinking I was sinning, I was plotting to escape. Calling you a coon if you date outside your race. Fighting to be black, but according to the law, that shit doesn't exist, my nigga, let's keep it raw. My melanated women, I got love for them all. Hell, any woman who be trying to evolve a nigga to a king, that's if he got potential. But if he hitting on you, ain't no shit you should be into. Shall we get this understood, so you know what I mean? What's a revolutionary if he don't got a queen? At times, it's just a woman that you need on your team. Dirty money coming in, but she keeping it clean. She investing in your dreams, she applying them skills. It don't matter her color, long as shawty keeping it real. It get deep in this bill, but she keeping it still. I got a rider by my side, she even reached for the wheel.
The term African American is not a legal form of racial classification. As a matter of fact, neither is black. Both terms were promoted as if it would make the American colored people feel equal to those that are classified as white by the census. The so-called blacks or the so-called African Americans are the only ones that actually believe that the 13th or 14th Amendments were established into the Constitution in their favor, but yet neither amendment clearly mentions anything about blacks or African Americans being granted citizenship to this country.